All right, time to take attendance. Gina?
Oh, here.
Great. And Mickey?
I'm here.
Excellent. And let's see here. Matthew, are you here? Let's see, are you in the classroom? Oh, there you are. Good. Wait a second. Oh my gosh!
What the heck? He totally painted!
What happened? Oh, right.
Alright, there's my classroom. And there's the no pets allowed sign. But we've got a way around that, right, Melon? Nice! You're totally invisible now. It's definitely the way to sneak in. Time to use chameleon technology! Alright! There's all the gear I'm gonna need! It's time to get dressed and do this! There we go! Now I'm ready for the hood! Yes! Time to press the button! Done! I'm invisible! Just like Melon the chameleon! Yes! So cool! Now to sneak into the classroom! I'll still have to be quiet, though. I don't want the teacher to see me. Oh no! I hope I didn't give myself away!
Huh? What was that sound? I don't see anything. Must have been nothing. Or my imagination. Oh! I'm still here!
Phew! That was a close one! Too close! Okay, I better keep going. I'll just have to be more careful than before. Oh no! The burrito I had for lunch isn't sitting well on me! Oh, my stomach! Oh, I feel a lot better now.
What? What is that smell? Is it me? No, I don't think so. Maybe it's just the garbage.
Phew! I can't believe I keep getting away with this. I'm like some sort of superhero. Or super spy, maybe. There's the door! I'm almost inside! I'll just push it open.
Huh? Did that door just open on its own? Guess not.
Yes! I did it! I made it inside the classroom! Thanks for the help, Melon. Here you go. Take a break on the desk. Don't tell anyone about how we did it, though.
I'm ready for gym class! Looks like no one else is around. Perfect. Let's see. This isn't what I need. Here's another shirt. Also not what I'm looking for. There it is! Phew! My football! Can't have gym class without this. Because it's actually a secret carrier for my pet! Hello, Charlotte!
Oh! I always like seeing a student early for class!
Oh, yeah. Sure.
You are ready for the class, aren't you? Oh, let me see that football you have there. Come on, pass it over to me.
No thanks.
What? Come on, hand it over! That's it! Give it to me right now!
No! It's mine! Let go!
Yeesh! Stop being such a weirdo! It's just a football! Wait, what is this? A zipper? No, no, this isn't right at all! What is this? What's this football supposed to be hiding?
Wait, it's empty? Oh no!
Well, here's your football back, I guess.
Charlotte? Where are you? Where did you go? She's gotta be around here somewhere. She's not here! She's not anywhere! Wait, is that spider silk over there? I'll just have to follow it. It should lead me to her. I can't believe she got away! She must have gotten into this classroom! Oh. Oh no! This is a huge problem! No, no, no! Charlotte? Charlotte, what have we said about catching people in your webs?
Get me out of here!
Oh, sorry about this, sir. Oh, there you are, Charlotte. You little scamp.
What do you have there?
A cat? Oh no. Nope. You know the rules. Absolutely no pets allowed in the classroom. I can't make exceptions. You need to take it out of here.
Ugh, okay, fine. What are we gonna do, Pitter Kitter? He's so mean. I can't believe he wouldn't let you into the class. Wait a second. Look at this ornament! And I've got a backpack! I can make this work! Okay, I'll use the backpack, this half a sphere, and a pencil. Now I'll just trace the shape on the backpack. There we go. I've got a line all the way around. And I'll cut the shape out. Next up, glue gun! Just a line of glue around the hole I cut out. I'll want enough glue to do what I need. There we go. That should be enough glue. And now to add the half sphere to the glue. I think it needs to be cuter, though. Some little puffs will be nice. Perfect! I love it! Into the bag you go, Pitter Kitter. I'll just carry you on my back. You can look out the window if you want. Hi! I'm back! And ready for class now.
Hmm. You sure you don't have that cat with you? Well, I don't see it anywhere. Okay, you're good to go in now.
Yes! I made it inside with my backpack! Which means, so did Pitter Kitter! Oh my gosh! Your kitty is so cute! Oh no! Here comes the teacher! Quick! Hide her before he sees!
Alright, it looks like it's time to start class.
Ooh, I hope he doesn't find your cat.
Alright, let's get today's lesson started.
Phew, looks like we're safe and sound. He didn't suspect a thing. Oh my gosh, Pitter Kitter, where'd you go? It's okay, calm down. We'll find her. Oh, look over there, right over there! Pitter Kitter, no! What are you doing on that desk?
Huh? What's all the commotion over there? Is there something going on that I should know about? Huh? What is this? A cat! I knew I was right to suspect you!
Sorry. Ugh, this class is so boring.
Yes, that's it. Class is over.
Yes! It's time to eat! I'm so hungry, I can't wait! Gosh, I wish I had something good to eat. Oh, look what she has over there! I've been looking forward to this all day! Yummo! Ugh, what? Why are you staring at me? I'm just so hungry. Okay, well then, eat your lunch then. Oh wait, let me show you something. This isn't my lunch, it's my new baby turtle Tortney! Oh my gosh! Look how wee and cute she is! I know! She's just so tiny, I couldn't leave her at home alone! Oh no! Teacher's looking over here! I'd better start eating my lunch so he's not suspicious!
Why aren't you eating your lunch?
Oh, I guess I'll just eat my lunch. What are you doing?! No! Not toward me!
Well, it looks like you're eating after all. Okay, I'll just go back to my own lunch then.
Phew, that was a close one. Don't worry, Tortney, I would never eat you. You're my precious little princess turtle. What pet would you try to sneak into the classroom? Let us know in the comments. And don't forget to share this video with your friends and subscribe to our channel for more great videos like this one.